All right, I guess we have no choice but to take a look at what was literally my nightmare earlier today. I guess let's talk to it. Whoa! Hello. It's growing in size. It's growing in size. Stop taking screenshots, dude. Here we go. What? And I'm immediately thrust into a battle with these dudes. Now let's see what this blood sword can do. Zone. Oh. It still did 700 damage for something that does like really low, or had like a really low damage stat. That was pretty good looking. Okay, I'm not really sure what's going on here. Is there gonna be chests? Oh, fuck. Okay, more of these things. You know what? Well, that didn't heal me 800. It healed me only 700 something. But still, 700 HP of healing? That could be really good. Especially if we are coming up on a final boss here. Just my assumption, but I feel like we're closing in on the end of the game. Wait, did I just do three? What? Hold on, did I just do... Whoa. Slow down. Did I just do three hits? Three swipes. There's no chest in here. Where do these go, then? Oh, there is chests. Shit. Ripper? What the hell is that? Is that an item? Oh, it's a... it's just a dagger-looking thing. Not gonna worry about that right now. So that way goes... up as well as this way. Uh-oh. I don't like those. At least we should be powerful enough to kill them now, but that means we could easily get stoned through an ambush. Vampire lady, not just girl, lady. Whoa. Actually, do we have Ultima, right? Ultima. I swear, if this is worthless, then Final Fantasy II's got some serious problems. Here's Ultima. Very nice. A little piss stream from space that does... Oh shit, that healed it? I guess because they also do lifesteal. Well noted. I wonder if he's not gonna be too good here then. Shit, dude. Okay, I guess we're going to... Oh, right. Of course, it's going to heal them, too, but at least the second hit will kill. This is not good. This is very not good. It doesn't just lifesteal. It actually hurts me as well. Okay, I'm going to run. This is not working. And then, of course, suddenly you are back for some reason. Okay. It's not going to be easy, this. Ambushed by Royal Guard and Wood Golem. Looks nothing like wood. Huh, okay, I bet that guy's tough. Yeah, he is. Alright, magic for the big guy. Wood. So, fire. Yeah, fire. Okay, it looks like the way I went was the optional way, because it's taken me just to a dead end with a chest. I don't know what this is. Okay, it's just a electricity floor that hurts. Ambushed. Can you stop doing that, please? Man, I just healed 1,000 HP from that. Okay, I can see the appeal of this sword. It's just, it's not gonna work against, like, undead enemies, I guess. Poison axe. Alright, magic interference will go way up, but it does a lot more damage and maybe will poison the enemy. Just a bunch of these dorks. This is the poison axe. Didn't actually do as much damage as I was hoping. Okay, well, I'm happy I went this way, then. Otherwise, I'll have to... Oh. Oh, it's... Though, it's whatever tried having sex with me and then killing me. I guess I should just always assume fire. Of course, now I gotta walk all the way back down, but that's better than walking all the way up the other one just to find that there was a chest on the other side, and walking all the way back down to walk all the way back up, but would walk all the way back down to walk all the way back up. Rin's axe level went up. I guess maybe that's why he's hitting so weak, because his axe is underpowered at the moment. His axe leveling, whatever. Which means, yeah, I should use Ultima, because... It sucks ass. Like, a lot of ass. Yeah, that's definitely something that this game sucks with. Irregardless of, like, the concept being interesting, I think the fact that you are given literally an ancient magic that was so powerful it was believed to be capable of destroying the planet, so they locked it away. You work your ass off just to gain access to it, only for the damn thing to do 100 HP, maybe 200 HP of damage because you are level 1 with the spell. That's really fucking stupid. And I don't really feel like it should be necessary to sit here and grind Ultima just to make it useful against the basic enemies that I'm currently fighting, you know? So I don't know how I feel about that aspect of the game. My fire spell is literally more powerful than Ultima. That says a lot. another poison axe. I wonder if I should remove his shield and give him dual poison axes. Uh-oh. Hello. And so far, I've not poisoned anything with it either, if it even does that. I like this music, though. This time I will just do what I know will kill it. Axe went up again, because we're not at the cap for everyone else's item levels, so he's actually able to level. Oh shit, this looks like where I need to go. Haste. Okay, so that seems to give them extra hits, which is not very nice. Oh yeah, he did 10 hits. Good lord. Hell, if I had another blood sword, I could give it to Rin. Even though his sword level would be really shit, but I could just give it to him, and then he would be healing a bunch just from hitting stuff. Tiger's gonna be pretty good on health, although not many things seem to want to attack him anyways. Shit, I didn't do that the way I wanted to. Okay, he still died, thankfully. Oh, fuck. That door I went in was actually the right one for the optional stuff. Okay, it's not that bad. It's just a little bit of backtracking. Of course, they'd make me run through shit like this, wouldn't they? I think we can kill this just from attacking it. I don't need to use magic right now.
And he did.
Oh, hello. Okay, this might be for Aki. No. Anyone? No. Okay, maybe not. Here I was thinking maybe, but a navy. I guess maybe I could give it to Rickard. What the fuck? Amoeba. It's an amoeboid, but it's made of eyes. Okay, that's probably fire. I'm going to assume magic. I'll try Blizzard on this one down here, and then also try to attack it physically and see if it does anything. Okay, Blizzard didn't do much. Looks like you can actually do damage to it, though. Fire didn't do anything. This is not good. What kind of attacks are they gonna have? Whack. Alright. How about Thunderflop? No, never mind, we're not gonna get a chance. Diamond gloves, of course. You are staying as is, my friend. Oh, that was a lot of damage. A lot of hits, I mean. Two ways to go in here, which is bitten balls. What? That didn't kill the guy in the back? Okay, noted. That didn't kill the guy in the front! What the fuck? Oh, good, now my heavy hitter's just on his ass. Bit of a waste, it feels like, but 47 damage is enough to finish him off. Right. I guess I'll try the first set of stairs. Okay, let me see. This leads to two chests and then more sets of stairs. Okay, this place is gonna be annoying. And I get ambushed by these fucking idiots again. These fucking idiots. Oh, good, now. Shit. Oh, I'm not killing that one with fire. Yeah, look at that. He just immediately topped himself off from that attack. Fortunately, not everyone else can do that. How is that guy still alive? And he's still alive? What the hell? And then he dies. Oh, he must have been poisoned. What? He must have been poisoned. Because he just decided he was going to die. Wizard. We got another flare tome, which is just great. Defender. What is that? Sword made for defense. What? Where? Oh, there. Oh, it's... Oh, what? Actually... It's better than the ice thing. High evasion. Well, I mean, yeah. I guess I just don't get the extra added ice bonus, but... Now I'm ambushed by these things. Yeah, some defender, isn't it? I don't remember if we tried Blizzard on this guy. I know Thunder doesn't work, and okay, I guess he's, yeah, he's not weak to anything. I guess I should have cast magic. No, we still got it. Interesting. Monsters. Is it going to be general? Okay. I'm a little bit, my pants are kind of soiled. Let's see if these guys are tough. Alright, we can punch through their armor at least. Now, if that doesn't kill him, we were talking about, okay, these guys are tough. See, he took damage after doing his attack, so he must be poisoned, but for some reason they don't show the poison effect on them, which kind of sucks. Hit that guy up there now. Okay, he died, so these guys are dead. A rune axe. Or, I'm sorry, a ruin. Ugh! I was listening to some video, a RuneScape video recently, and the person kept pronouncing it RuinScape. You know, ruin axe, ruin scimitar, all this other crap. I was like, ugh. What am I doing? Okay, it's not magic. Of course, the ruin axe is better. Should I get rid of his shield? Have him go with double axes. Yeah, you know what? Let's have two. Let's have some fucking damage done this time. Yeah, I'm fine. Fuck it. There's the ruin axe, followed by a poison axe. It's a I'm out of drink shit. I keep trying to grab it, thinking, oh, there's more drink in here. Well, this is where it's gonna get a bit ass, because we're gonna have to walk across all this crap. Just to find out I'm gonna need to come all the way back to go down those other steps. That's not what I should have targeted. Now that was a wasted attack. Well, now my overall damage output across the party is much higher thanks to that choice. What the hell? Oh wait, this might actually be the... There's four doors. This could be... The way that I'm... The optional way. Let's check the rooms and see if there's anything of use in them. Ambushed? I'm not worried about the captains, but I'm worried about... Well, the captains are still doing damage. I don't know what those other things do. Oh god, of course they put us to sleep. Of course they do. That was not damage at all. Now you sleep. I remember when Aki was using a bow. Nothing, of course. Okay, that's room one done. Let's check room number two. I don't Thunder, maybe? Shit, never mind. I'm not gonna find out because that managed to kill it first. If there's nothing in one of these rooms, I'm going to piss myself. Okay, get rid of that thing. I don't remember. Do we cast fire on one of these? I honestly do not remember. That was actually a fair amount of damage. I want Rin's axe to level up a lot. Nothing. If there's nothing in any of these four rooms, I'm actually going to be pretty frustrated with that. Try thunder on these because they're kind of like aquatic looking. Nope. Okay, I don't think they're weak to anything then. Magic wise, I mean. Maybe a different magic spell, but I haven't spent 10 years to level up Ultima to actually, you know, not be a piece of fucking junk. What brilliant game design, guys. Really. What brilliant game design. That's not even funny at this point. That's just absolutely fucking retarded. Whoever the hell designed this shit and thought that was funny or a good idea. Really fucking hope they got dropped from the team after this game. Yeah, I can. There's lots of little things that I can definitely see why people got fed up with. With Final Fantasy II when it was released back in the day. So now I gotta work my way all the way back. Damage than I was expecting. I'd say it was a good idea, though, giving him two axes. Because he is proving to be kicking some serious butt. Okay, it's up these steps now. Okay, so we gotta work our way... Oh, just to the opposite side. There's only one chest over there. $1,700 damage, man. That's such a nice, crispy number. Crispy too, because it was fire. Even though the guy looks more sort of dirt and rock than whatever. Wood, I mean. Oh, rip. That's great. Having a poison axe as his offhand weapon means that he might occasionally do that. And now monsters. A green dragon. Okay. I don't remember what the... What is green? Well, I guess I'll try Blizzard against it this time then. Nope. Didn't really do much. 2,000 damage? What? I just did 2,200 damage. Why? I don't know. Healing staff? What is that? Wind flute? Okay, hold on. Everyone calm down. Summon a cyclone. Very nice. Restores whomever it attacks. A staff that restores whomever it attacks. What? So you can bonk your teammates with it? Sounds kind of dumb, but kind of funny at the same time. Oh, shit. This looks like a throne room. It's a throne room. I'm just gonna go ahead and quick save here. Hold on a minute. Let's go to No, items. Potions. Alright, we're out of normal potions. I'm gonna pop a few ethers here for you. A few more. Oh shit. I was gonna save again, but... So, you've arrived... Wait, okay, let me restart this. I don't know what his voice was before. So, you've revived the wyverns, and now here you are. Yet you are but insects, unworthy even of being crushed under my foot. What? This is what we're fighting? His royal guard. Alright, well, he gotta... Okay, we can do this. This is... I think this might be it, guys. My body's ready. 2 damage. Did you... So, you've some skill after all. Let us see how you manage against this. 3 of them. Looks like they might always ambush us. Poison? What? That's not gonna fly, my friend. Boom, 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 boom. At least we have 4 frickin' party members to use here.
Quite extraordinary, really. It would appear I've sorely underestimated you after sending 5 very basic enemies after you. You should consider that I am about to do you a great honor. I shall kill you personally.
Yeah, okay. Well, shit, guys. What? Is that him? Emperor? Oh god, guys, this is the final showdown with Shin. I said let's get the show on the road. Oh, wait! Is that the guy that's on the cover of the game? On the artwork? That's the Emperor? Guess I never realized that. Okay. I just thought it was some random-ass artwork. Right. I think we should probably focus down all of these fuckers. We can worry about the rest of the stuff after. Like setting up some spells to protect us. Let's go with... I don't know if he's magic or not, but... And because Taiga can heal himself, I'm going to just start casting it on these characters instead. Well, that's surprisingly a lot of damage against Mr. Emperor over here. What? What? No. Even the final boss of the first game was like a bit of a difficulty curve, so I think something's up here. No! I will not die! If he shall strike me down, I guess he's gonna come back more powerful than I could imagine. It's over. Or I guess he just disappeared. We should get back to Finn. They'll be waiting. Okay. Oh. I guess we're part of a cutscene right now. Wait, did we actually win? What? Through your efforts, we've finally defeated the Emperor. Thank you. The world was shrouded in darkness. But now, the light of peace shines once more. Taiga, Aki, Rin, Rickard. What more could we ask of you? The tales of your bravery will be handed down for generations. Now, let us celebrate. Many have come hoping to catch a glimpse of the heroes who brought down the Emperor. I wouldn't want to disappoint them. I didn't know there was anyone left alive to celebrate with. Really? Watching a dance in these 2D sprites is kind of funky to me. I guess we're dancing with the pirate lady. Or no, that's not the pirate lady, that's Aki. The pirate lady's up there to the left. I guess I know who I'm fucking later. Anyways. This is kind of cute, I guess. Nice. My ladies, my lords, the Dark Knight, Tachibana, has declared himself emperor. What? What do you mean the Dark Knight? What do you mean Tachibana? You mean the person that was supposed to be my fourth crew member? He's reorganized the Polynesian Empire. He'll send troops. He'll slaughter us all. And then he just dies, because of course he does. It can't be! Tachibana! Okay, can we have some explanation here? Because he was supposed to have been... I thought he was captured. The Dark Knight ascended the Emperor's throne, New Palamecia. Where the fuck did my thing go that I dropped? Alright, things are getting interesting now. Still more interesting than A Realm Reborn. The Dark Knight went and claimed the throne for himself. There's nothing I can ask right now. Tachibana? The Dark Knight? But I thought he was your friend, your brother. I'll go to him. I'll make him understand. He must be under the spell of the Emperor. I know it. If he's ascended the Emperor's throne, there's only one place he can be. Palamecia. Castle Palamecia is a fortress situated high in the mountains. It cannot be approached on foot. It's the one in the desert. Off to the east, I'm guessing. Remember, because when we went down that, like, well or whatever, or the Colosseum, there was a huge, like, fortress on the mountains that you couldn't get to, I don't think. There's nothing else I can ask, I guess. Tachibana, the Dark Knight, do you really think you can fight Aki's brother? This is our battle. This is our story. No, not yet. We're not to that game yet. You have to let us finish it.
I had a feeling you'd say that. Just make sure you come back. It's an impregnable fortress. Luckily, Paul doesn't know the meaning of the word. I've heard him bragging about breaking in. Okay, so we gotta go speak with Paul. Alright.
Paul's always bragging about how he broke into that place. He'll talk your ear off about it if you give him half a chance. Well, less than half, really.
Okay, I guess we're going to go talk to Paul then. So we ain't done yet. Suppose I should have expected that Tachibana would come in at some point.
If anyone can go marching into Castle Palamecia, it's you. Find a way to defeat the Dark Knight and bring us true peace. The Imperial forces couldn't have had time to regroup yet. Defeat the Dark Knight and crush the Palamecian Empire. Unseating the Dark Knight should get rid of the monsters wreaking havoc on the world.
Oh, crap, really?
Alright, Castle Palamecia lies at the heart of the Empire's territory, surrounded by mountains. It won't be easy to get to. Getting into Castle Palamecia, how are you going to do it exactly?
I don't know, it's... Consider it some confusion. I guess I'll have to ask Paul. See what Paul says.
But first, before we do anything, let's get re-souped up here. It's now midnight. It is now officially the 18th of April. Isn't that just fucking depressing? I don't care, I don't care. Still have a lot of high potions that we can make use of. There we go. Okay. Good on all that stuff. I could go through and sell a bunch of my items, but I don't know if there's much point doing that at the moment. It's not like I really need the money for anything. What? Who the hell is that?
Sid! Oh my god, he's alive! That cyclone really did a number on me back at Paloom. Ugh, body isn't taking too kindly to the idea of moving around.
Well, I'm surprised you're even frickin' alive, old man.
Sid, okay? I'm a mess is what I am. But my airship made it through without a scratch. I want to lend it to you. That's lend, you hear? I'll be wanting her back. You take good care of her.
Sid. What?! They killed off Sid! You can't do that! Alright. Add that to the checklist of different characters that need to die in this damn game. Well, hey, I guess... How are you supposed to lend it to me if you're dead, man? That was Sid's dying wish, you know. He knew he was dying, but he was ready. He planned on giving you the airship when his time came. He loved that ship with all his heart, and he entrusted it to you. Think about that. Yeah, actually, it's pretty heavy, so... I must ask you about Palamecia. That time I snuck into the castle, I used a kite to land on the roof. The only way in is from above, from the sky. If there was ever a time to use Sid's final gift to you, I'd say this was it, wouldn't you? Okay, well, my biggest question is how did you use a kite? Where did you glide from? If the fortress is on top of the mountains, you would need to find a higher place to then glide down into it. You know what? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Sid's dead. So, and... Oh, okay, so we gotta actually go retrieve it, huh? They ain't gonna make this one easy. And my ship is still down here. So that's where we're going first. Oh, you guys ain't nothing. Once upon a time, maybe, but no more.
One more.
Actually, wait, these are sea dragons. These are the purple ones from the inside of the Leviathan's belly. Are there new enemies even out in the ocean? Did the world just get more dangerous? Okay, well, the world is ever evolving, and it seems to be devolving at this point. Well, we do get an airship to mess around with. This is pretty awesome, but we had to lose Cid in order to get it. I don't know if there's going to be any fighting here, but I guess now's my chance to go around and look at stuff. There's all this. We never walked on any of this stuff. I wonder what the hell the point of it is. Actually, I'm curious to see. Is there, like, a unique monster out here? Hold on. Let me see. Oh, there is a mega parasite. Okie dokie. We seem to be doing some incredible damage to them, though. $30,000 gil? Oh, that had to have been 3,000 gil per. Well, there's definitely other enemies for us to find. Okay, let's go and see. Yeah. Okay. Well, shit. Oh god. More of this shit. We just went through like two of these tonight. Three of these. Okay. Well, give me a moment. I'm gonna go for a pee break. This is probably a good place to stop it. Because there was some pretty heavy story stuff there in this episode. But I'm not done tonight. I'm gonna see if we can beat Final Fantasy II tonight. Maybe even start my next LP on Final Fantasy III. Because I'm really excited to play that. But we'll see, because I don't know how much of this game is left. I thought we had gotten to the end. Apparently not.